In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of 3 times of half of pi. As we know, the trigonometry identity cosine of 3 times x is equal to 4 times of cube of cosine of x minus 3 times of cosine of x. The verification of this trigonometry identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us apply the above identity in the above expression of cosine of 3 times of half of pi. So, cosine of 3 times of half of pi is equal to 4 times of cube of cosine of half of pi minus 3 times of cosine of half of pi. We know the value of cosine of half of pi is 0. So, replacing the value of cosine of half of pi in the above expression of cosine of 3 times half of pi, we get cosine of 3 times half of pi is equal to 4 times cube of 0 minus 3 times 0. 4 times of cube of 0 minus 3 times 0 is equal to 0. So, cosine of 3 times half of pi is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.